Hey guys, welcome back. I'm your old friend, Cecilia.
The last channel is mainly about the application of AR technology in the field of beauty makeup and the convenience it brings to people. In fact, AR technology has become an indispensable part of people's life. You know, in the last episode of the channel,
some friends asked me,
Hi Cecilia, can you tell us more about the benefits that AR technology has brought to our daily life and the potential influence it may have to us apart from its advantages?
Well, not to disappoint of my followers, I am here with you to learn more about some advantages and disadvantages of AR technology. Next is my personal chemistry in 5 seconds. Don't go away. Come back soon.
Hey guys, if you like me, please subscribe my Twitter, Instagram, and WordPress.
Well, let's start. First, let's talk about the advantages and disadvantages of AR technology in the field of beauty.
Nowadays, major cosmetics brands launch virtual cosmetics, magic mirror, in their stores. When customers face the magic mirror lens, they start 3D facial scanning. Users can try makeup virtually, so that customers no longer need to use makeup remover after trying colors, which reduces skin irritation and brings convenience to beauty lovers. However, there are some downsides to the AR virtual makeup trial.
For example, I tried liquid foundation at Sephora and I felt infinite convenience through the AR virtual makeup test. It's very embarrassing to retry liquid foundation after removing makeup in the crowd. Unfortunately, when I bought the liquid foundation and went to home, my face developed local allergic reaction, and finally the bottle of liquid foundation slowly expired. Not only did I lose the liquid foundation, I spent following the month to take care of my skin. It can be seen that AR technology can bring convenience to people. But at present, trying colors is all can do, and it cannot bring the customers the most realistic results because everyone's skin type is different. Now it's midnight, maybe the light is different. But don't worry guys, after talking the beauty makeup that girls love, the next part is what boys like games. Can you guys watch games? Bingo! It's Pokemon Go games. The game offers many benefits to people.
For example, people get out of their homes to explore the surroundings, doing physical exercise, and making new friends, which makes people no longer feel bored. Meanwhile, it improves individuals' social skills. Exercise 2019. According to Lively and Warlock, 2018, page 1052. In 2016 years, the world suddenly went crazy for Pokemon Go. Millions of people travel to public and private space to hitch rides, train and fight with monsters that only they can see. Both the hospital and the Holocaust Museum have put up signs warning players that there are no Pokemon. The city and the park were thrown into chaos. The players faced potential danger and the game brought endless troubles for common commuters. For example, a couple abandoned children just to play the game. Two players fell from the 19-foot cliff while hunting Pokemon. Another player was attacked by multiple persons while he was playing Pokemon Go. Exerson, 2019.
It can be seen that Pokemon Go game dominated by AR technology, not only brings people infinite happiness and free social contact, but also threatens people's safety. After talking about your favorite games, the next part is talking about the application of AR technology in education.
According to Lei, 2012, page 13, some researchers believe that learners' learning motivation and learning flow can be enhanced through AR technology in subjects such as chemistry, mathematics, and so on. And learners can apply to expand books and subjects guides. Teachers use augmented reality to teach second grade concepts, such as vehicles and animal species. The system has 3D models and prototypes.
With the help of AR technology, students can learn more efficiently and have more fun from learning. At the same time, due to the fact that AR technology provides mix of reality and imagination, mixed reality may cause the confusion of the student. For example,
some students cannot tell the difference between the end of the game and the beginning of the reality. Moreover, students may lose track of the real environment, which may not be beneficial to their study and pose threat to their safety.
It can be seen that AR technology helps students to study efficiently. It may also confuse students' real feelings, causing danger. The above are the advantages and disadvantages of AR technology in the field of beauty, games, and education. Through we do love AR technology, we should be careful of the danger it brings us. Thanks for your watching. See you next time. Bye!